Hello.
Hello.
So I'm Goda from BETV. What's your name and from which country are you?
My name is Harald and I'm from Norway. I'm doing the Boeing 737 Classic type rating.
So what do you think? What qualities are the most important for the pilot?
I think one important quality is to be calm in any situation so that you can know to do the right things, especially during emergencies. That's very important, and not to stay calm and not to panic. And also have a good knowledge of the aircraft and its systems. It's a good thing to have.
Yeah, I see. And is it a huge competition among the pilots in your country?
Yes, I think so. I don't know that many pilots, but it seems like there is quite a few that are trying to get jobs. So yeah, I think there's somewhat of a competition.
I see. And talking on your experience, how did you decide to choose a pilot's career?
For a long time, it was a childhood dream.
Yeah.
That I, during my teens, put away because of I thought I had to learn a lot about physics and mathematics and such. But then later on, I figured out that this is what I really want to do, so I would just have to learn some things that I didn't care much for, but in the end, it would be the best thing to do, so I would do something that I actually like doing.
Yeah, I see. And did it change from the start till now?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, you thought you would have to study some things that aren't very interesting. Did it turn out that the vision you had is kind of this that you're doing now or not?
Yeah, I mean, there are also, for the pilot education, there are things that are not so interesting and it's difficult, but it's also something you have to learn. So there have been some things that have been not so fun, but of course the main thing is to fly, and which is the best thing, so.
If your dreams would come true, how would you imagine your professional career in, let's say, 2 years?
In 2 years, I hope to be a first officer in one of the major airlines in Norway, of course. Yeah, that would be the dream.
Okay. And like, how are you going to get this? Maybe you have some advantages, some qualities the others don't, or ones that are very needed.
Well, I think, of course, I think I'm a good pilot. That will be doing my job as good or better as anybody else. And I think I have a very good ability to learn new things and to adapt to situations, which is a good quality, I think, because you know, when you're flying, there's always something new that you encounter and have to adapt to and maybe change, so yeah.
Yeah, sure. And if you would have to write several things in your CV, in your aviation CV, what would you add? Maybe you have some, you did some parachute jumping, some air taxi aerial photos, or youth air club, some additional trainings. What would you write?
Well, I did work as an instructor,
yeah,
for about a year's time in the USA. So of course that's something I would put, and I already have, of course, on my CV.
Yeah.
I think that's a very valuable experience to learn other people how to fly, because by learning, you also learn, by teaching others, you learn a lot yourself.
Yeah, sure. And like, if talking on the different markets, what was the main difference in the US and Norway?
What kind of market are you thinking about?
The civil aviation, I think so, like trainings.
Well, the markets are different, of course. They have each their regulations and way of doing things. I guess the basic difference is that in the US they focus more on the hands-on flying parts, and maybe in Europe they focus more on, in Norway, more on the theoretical knowledge of flying.
But so it's like very good to have both, to have those both schools.
Yeah, I think
so. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the last question. Could you say a couple of words on our academy? What was the experience here?
The experience here has been good. The personnel and staff is very helpful and always smiling, which is good. The facilities are good, and yeah, it's of course the price is very affordable for most people, I think, and I think those are the main reasons that I like this academy.
Okay, so many thanks. All the best in your career.
Thank you.